Let's do it!
Three tips for the cheapest trip in Europe. You can travel in Europe with 500 euro in 40 days. I create this channel for to share all the information that I have from my trip to Europe last year. And share with you in real time my next trip in Europe. Hello everyone, my name is Nathaniel and I will travel in Europe for the next month. I want to share with you all my knowledge from my last trip in Europe and from this one. I believe that the tips that I will advise to you to do will help you to travel in Europe for a long time because it will save for you a lot of money and a lot of time. Actually, I was made this channel for all the people that say that they don't have enough money for travel in Europe or that they try to travel alone. Last year I was traveling for 40 days alone, but I made a lot of friends on the way. All what you need to do is just to follow on this channel and the same channel on Instagram, and then you get all the advice how to do it. I really hope to see you in the next video of Eurotrip.